Attention all citizens, this area is now under quarantine.
Remember those who have fallen. Stay safe.